Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this part in SolidWorks in three different ways. So in this video, the dimensions of this part are not important. What's important is that you to learn how to make this part or any part you have to make in SolidWorks in the easiest way possible and the easiest way for you. So let's start. So this is first way how I am gonna make that part. First we have to open a sketch in the front plane. And here we have to make the next sketch. And remember the dimensions are not important, because this is just an example. What's important is for you to learn that this is a way. So now we'll go to features. And here we'll select revolve boss base. And then we select this line, and just like this, this part is done just by making that sketch and then using revolved boss base command. And this is the second way. What we have to do now is to open a sketch in the top plane this time, or in the front plane, it doesn't matter. And here we'll have to make a circle. And now we'll go to features, extruded boss base, and here let's say we put 30 mm. This is not important. Okay, now select this face again, normal 2. Now we'll make another circle, but bigger than the first one. Now we'll go to features, extruded boss base again. And here we make this a little bit bigger. Okay, now we'll do the same thing. Open a sketch. And now we'll make a circle. And press OK. Go to features, extruded boss base. And here let's say 30 millimeters. Press OK. And now this part is done again. But in another way. So you'll choose from these three ways which one is better for you. And now let's get to the last way. And this is the last way, to say like this, I'm gonna make that part. So we'll have to open a sketch in the front plane. Here we'll have to make a circle. Like this, then go to features, extruded boss base. Here we'll put 150, press OK. Then go to right plane, open a sketch, normal 2. And here, what we'll have to do is to make the next sketch. First, make just like this. So what we'll have to remember are the ways how I'm making this part. And now we'll have to make a center line. Now go to features, revolved cut, and press OK. And as you can see, is the same part, at least it's looking almost like the other ones, but this is not important. What is important is how I made them, these parts, in three different ways. So when you have a part to do in SolidWorks, you'll have to analyze it and to see which way is the best for you, is the easiest one. So I hope that you enjoyed it, this video, and I wish you good luck. Thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video.